Hey you, welcome to my channel. I'm Cammielle and I am displaying eczema. I recently washed some dishes in some hot water with no gloves, which resulted in my skin getting inflamed and I broke it due to it feeling dry and itchy between drying the dishes that I scratched it before I went back to finishing the remaining dishes in the sink. So right here you are seeing broken skin, the thickness on my thumb, which I thought was on the process of healing. But the good thing is, since I'm left dominant, the right hand doesn't have that much of a inflammation going on. Only in the wrist area where there is a little bit of some wrinkledness and thinning of the skin. And later on, I did scratch that area, so I did break that skin as well. Please disregard my brittle looking nails. They are due to trying to do my own nails with acrylic and then taking them off because I didn't like it, so that's why. So I'm going to use my eczema spray, therapy spray, a serum, a Dove lotion, and then slather on some Vaseline, petroleum jelly. Let's get started with the spray, but let me just quickly open and make sure the items are not difficult to use when I'm in the process of adding all the steps. Now, you're supposed to let this solution dry because it's really just cleaning the area, but I didn't. I went in with the serum and added 3 drops on my right hand, smooth that in with my fingers, and pay attention to that little patch on the wrist, and then added a few more drops on the inflamed broken skin area. I do believe I shouldn't have applied it on the broken skin, but I did anyway to see if it would do any repairing to it, to the pinky area, as well as the thumb and a little bit on the upper area because it's a little scratchy there. So once that's done, I'm gonna lock it in with the Dove lotion. But I learned from a dermatologist, that's not my dermatologist, that you can put your lotion on the back of your hand and just smooth that onto the backs of your hands, trying not to use your fingers so they don't have that greasy feeling, or they need to wash only your palms of that solution. So I'm just closing up everything and bringing in the Vaseline. A little goes a long way. Adding too much makes your hands a little bit too greasy and it just starts to rub everywhere. So I like to put a little thin area on it, but not too thin or too thick, so that it won't have that greasy feeling. Just like that. Nice and smooth. Just tap it in. Depending on how severe the eczema is, I will slather more on and let it sit and wait a few minutes or do something and then rub it in, because that's what I do sometimes, but not this time. I rub it in, I'm satisfied with my care, and I put everything away. Clean the area from that spray stuff and give you a little update on my bruise. It's nearly almost gone because this is what it looked like. It looked a little bit worse, but I don't want to show you how worse it got. But it's healing. It's almost gone. But then there's like this little tiny little patch of a bruise above it that is also prominent, but it's probably going to heal in the same duration. So that is it. Thank you so much for watching. Giving you a heart, finger heart, and ending off with a finger heart for you to embrace joy.